Hello, my name is Green, and welcome back to Crusader Kings 2 and Duchess Adelinde of Franconia. So, let's continue our game, as we are trying to still get French toast. I need to hold King of France and Aquitaine and completely control the regional provinces and form of Empire of Francia. Still, a little bit harder to do. It will be a lot easier when our legalism will be free, so and we will be able to change to late feudal administration and then actually have primogeniture succession. That will make our life so much easier. But until then, we have to survive somehow. Let's build measure training grounds. I'm pretty sure we cannot raise more retinues, right? Yeah, not even close. Oh, we've inherited some city. That's your city now. She's now dead. And now we've inherited Mainz, nice. Baron Gerlach. You are new leader of Mainz. Your sister will be, is your heir good for you? Oh, Britain is here. Oh, okay, what's happening here? Breton War. Okay, that's. I'm not helping you. I don't really care about Ren. Umarhoi War for Rawara. Our side is losing that. Yeah, because our leader is focusing on Brittany. We have new air. We've been playing as this guy. In that case, I wouldn't mind if Duchess Adelinde would die. He would get Bavaria. Well, Bavaria is not that strong. No, I will hope she will survive, and this marriage will happen. Then we will get the Duchy of Blois under control too. Oh yeah, totally forgot about Rhine. We need 200 rackets. You guys, I wanted to march up here, definitely not through enemy from those through those troops. When we can change this focus in 3 years. Also, this bastard is now raiding me. Okay, it's time to attack these bastards. I would say Umaz will win that war. Or maybe not. Now our leash has entered combat. More raiders. Yeah, but Ireland? Oh yeah, Ireland. It was green, so I was kind of worried that it's for Muslims, but it's Ireland, so not problem. Bohemians! Bohemia isn't Bohemian. Bohemia is Polish. Oh, Jomsviking have... Oh, good for these guys. They are controlling huge chunk of... You can get this. They've gained some territory in Pomerania. How many troops can you raise? Oh, Carling, are you serious? Are we getting any like bonus for? Are we getting anything from that? No. Repiety? No. It'd be fun if we would be getting something from that. As long as you know what you are doing. Let's do this. I don't really care about you. You know, screw that. Leadbear will be your guy. Educator. Karengia, this is Lord Karengia Italian Excommunication War. So once again, someone is fighting Italians. Well, I don't see this guy being excommunicated. Oh yeah, he's excommunicated. Ayo, yeah, technology, what we can do? Oh, definitely legalism. Nice, finally we have level 3. Now we will be able to actually do stuff. Like primogeniture succession. New muscle is... Oh yeah, first we will need to do... late feudal administration. Of course I will come. So we have Vanius, man. And damn it, you are returning favor to whom? Nicolas de la Tour de Pine. Okay, Nicolas. I cannot do anything about you. I need you to be yes, man. So I'm gonna give you Stade. It's not great. He's gonna die. He will lose it. Hopefully he's now his yes man. No. Yet at least. Not yet at least. So I'm gonna send him a gift. I'm gonna give him an honorary title of being regent. Still no yes. He's still not yes man. Now he's secluded. Oh, and finally we can create Duchy of Rhine. Oh no, we can do late feudal administration. Let's do that. Finally. Inheritance. Primogenitor, so no vassals have a negative opinion of you. Okay, let's check our vassals. Okay, you will get gift. You will get gift. You will not get gift, we have money. Okay, her we can do something about. Okay, not really, we need to send her money. Count of Savoy definitely needs money. Why he doesn't like us? What reason he has for this? Female ruler, Rezarachio Savoy, adulterous. I'm losing money. Okay, we are losing money. We need to create that kingdom, that Grand Duchy, or Kingdom of Franconia. That will definitely help us with better, with controlling more realms. How old are you? Still 14? Are you serious? Learning? You will get gay. You will not get gay. How much money do you want? 40 ducats. How much money do you want? Okay, you are reasonable. Do something about you. Why don't you like me? Such a Savoy, adulterous foreigner, discouraged from functionalism. Okay, that's 4 years. We'll get money first. We can give artifact. Not gonna happen. Yeah, in that case we need to wait for the... until we're gonna have 30 rackets. In that case, let's wait... 2 months? Oh, 1 month. Finally! much money do you want now? 32 ducats, seriously? Now, you have money? What the hell? I know this guy, but he shouldn't matter. I thought it was dukes or counts and better. I guess not. Okay, let's create primogenitor succession. Or let's change our succession from Gael King to primogenitor. Great. Now all we need is sons. Revolt, different religion. Nice. Unfortunately, they are not that far. We can actually declare war on this guy, but he has bigger army. Yeah. How many troops can we raise? 5,300. Okay. I think our army is bigger than army of Lothlorien, so. That's okay. You know what, guys? I want you to meet here in Trier. Okay, probably you should be marching through Verdun. That could be kinda dangerous. We don't have money. Yeah, we are losing 3 ducats. Let's not reinforce our retinues. Like we looted some ducats, nice. Guys, Massacrer, Emmerich, Humbert, Eckhart. You know, screw it, not Humbert, Adeline. Adeline, let's change our focus to war. No! Damn it. Oh, okay, I'm gonna pause the recording and I'm gonna renew it after this is done, because this could take some time. Okay, so conversion stopped. Let's continue with our game. And let's hope. How much are we losing? 3 ducats. Who are we missing currently? Stuart. Definitely not you. Hey, Humbert. And you will be going to Texas and Capital. Hopefully, you will actually give me some money. Now, good news is we will not lose any, or there is shouldn't be any, like, white peace now, since we control provinces, or baronies, holdings. Enemies are losing 12% war score, or morale. Okay, I don't want to really be leading, or we are not leading center, right? We already have someone who will lead center, yeah. Let's lead flanks. And there's another bishopric. Okay, let's siege it. And we will move only if Lutheran's army will start moving to Jülich. If not, we will siege it. Great. Let's go to Jülich and then we can go siege 1,500,000. Okay, let's siege top. Seriously, no. I don't think this will give us 51% war score. It did not give us 51% war score. But unfortunately someone died. Lucio, you can be lean this army, even if you are our healer. Friend, commander, Stuart. Okay, you shouldn't be here. Lucio will be leading this army. You're gonna be leading flank. Okay, they are trying to liberate Trier. Yeah, okay, 1.5% morale, not a problem. I think we're gonna be able to, I'm pretty sure we will be able to siege both holdings here. And then we can get to Trier. Okay, maybe we will just. We will. Maybe we will not be. We will not have to even go to Trier. Yeah, 100%. 100%. Nice. Trier is ours. Fortunately, we can have our domain limit is 2. Okay, search all. I want someone with huge stewardship. Man, this guy's genius. Hugo, I'm gonna invite you to my court. You will be collecting taxes. Let's set our retinues to be reinforced at half, at maximum speed. Vassal, vassal, vassal. Hopefully it will be will update. Corregidor of Kaiser Rockwart? What the frack? How the hell this guy got here? He was elected, seriously. Nephew needs education, okay, let's go with struggle. You're still married. Oh yeah, let's get alliance with Byzantine Emperor. Great, Byzantine Emperor is now our friend. Oh yeah, we will accept this marriage. Money or prestige? Let's get money. We have prestige, we need more money. I will accept your help, but you are kind of losing. Some war already. Oh, I would say against this. Oh, no, you are a taker here. Okay, in that case, screw you. And this is what? I can lead holy war for Sicily. Oh, you still control Sicily, okay. I don't really care about your wars at all. Oh, this guy is under a Rotharia. Now, what about you? Can I declare war? No, we still have 3 years truce. I must say our chancellor is kinda bad at his job. It's 15% chance. Oh, chancellor, are we any good? Yeah, okay. Marshal. We change our focus. Yeah, 63. Let's try Chancellor. Not a priority, but I am. That's unfortunate. Real unfortunate. No, he's our husband. Lord Marshal Diaz is. Why not? Yom's Vikings are expanding into Bohemia now. And Erkarling? Well, previously there was someone else. Nope, there wasn't. Next guy in leadership will be Kettingmund Sturlason. Oh, what's that? Alcalan Holy War for Portugal. So Leech is once again helping. Yes, our sister will marry Duke Archibald of Picardy. So what our husband controls? Quite nice, duchy. He's content. He wants to become Chancellor. Duke Pepin of Normandy. Okay, so only we want to groom an heir. Not currently, I'm still Catholic. Yeah, he will be Chancellor. We will hate him so much. Tyrant minus 10, Crefield Council position minus 70. Yeah, we have to do something with him, but he's 53, so he will die. Autocracy, who's new succession? Who's new Emperor? Prince Wealth? Prince Wealth of House de Luxembourg. Yes, he has also Carolingian blood. Rackets, let's build some building. Nothing, Kaiserslautern. Nothing, we need more money. And finally, 963 will be important here. We will be able to change our focus. I will definitely want to upgrade our stewardship, so that's gonna be thing, and we will be able to declare war against Hesse. I cannot wait for that. Oh, we are pregnant, hopefully it's with son. Piety, temple was open, will go down. Health. I need to rest and avoid hard tasks. Oh. Relaxing, resting. Let's get resting. Now we're almost making our war with Poland. You're almost making our taking everyone. It's crazy. How many troops can you? Oh, okay, I'm gonna help you. You have 6,000 troops. It's quite a lot of troops. More raiders. I really need to order new clothes as husband. Let's our husband. He never thinks about how I feel, idiot. Okay, we have 300 kids. So let's check what building can we upgrade or build. Worms or Kaiserslautern stables? Not really. Oh, gain one gain stewardship. Nice. Okay, Trier. In that case, let's go to Kaiserslautern and upgrade stables. Now we're with Italy, what the hell is happening here? Umealholic war for Pentur, so they are taking price. Byzantine Holy War. And we are against Amalfi, I guess. The Amalfi War, oh no! Yep, we are fighting against Amalfi too, but also big against Italy. Yeah, I don't really care about them. Like, Holy Roman Empire is fighting too many stupid wars, and we don't have manpower to help him. Oh, tough soldier, nice. We can go into hiding, why? Fool, I married woman. I want to go to known plots. This bitch is trying to kill us. I will return the favor, but unlike of her, actually have money behind me. One of his is triumphant loot for them. Okay, 98%. How much money do you want? Well, too much. 56 ducats. You want 25? Not a problem. And we're gonna be over 100%. We are autostop plots. Conversion Bohemia! Good for Bohemia. And what technology can we invest in? Siege equipment, yeah. And let's get cities and apples. And with that, let's end this episode here. If you enjoyed this episode, please continue watching and have a nice rest of your day. Goodbye.